On 10th April, some local ladies saw a body lying in the bushes on the hill at Batwadi, Korgaon, Pernem and informed the police. Pernem police team reached at the spot and found the body in highly decomposed state. Later, the body was identified as of a Russian national, namely Vitaly Alekseyevich. The victim was in Goa on tourist visa. Prima facie, it seems that victim might have died more than a week ago and police is not suspecting any foul play. But Pernem police told to News of Goa that cause of death will be ascertained by postmortem. Police has sent the body to Goa Medical College and Hospital for postmortem, which is likely to be conducted on 11th April.